morning, Sister Carmen Shipper. And on Saturday the 21st of July 2018, I had the great privilege of attending the Preacher's Masterclass 2018, which was led by Bishop Wayne Malcolm, facilitated by Pastor Troutt. I have to say I am so grateful to God that I was able to attend. You know, when we attend sessions like this, I certainly didn't know what to expect. I had never known Bishop Malcolm, but there was not a minute of that whole day that was wasted. The quality of the delivery, but not only that, the depth of what was taught was astounding. And when I consider that in the secular world, on a professional arena, we talk about continued professional development. And I found that in church, we call it CPD, continued professional development. And often in church, we don't get that. You know, and I regarded really the masterclass as a continued professional development where myself and others who are involved in ministry could really and truly, you know, hone our craft. You know, it was wonderful. You know, the gems, there were some gems of inspiration that was just embedded throughout the delivery that made the class very, very special, that challenged how we thought about our ministry of preaching, you know, what we are about, our audience, or the relevance of our message. There was no area, you know, that was left untouched. And I just feel that every person, you know, preachers, would-be preachers, those who aren't even sure if they're called to be preachers, everyone would benefit from this masterclass. You know, it's pitched at a level that irrespective of your years of ministry, that you're able to get in there and be inspired. And you know, the Bible talks about raising up that Jesus gave gifts in order to build the church. And this certainly was one of them. I left there feeling absolutely inspired, you know, by what had been taught, and really confident enough to say to my peers around me, if there's another one, you really need to be there. So I want to thank God, you know, for Bishop Malcolm. I want to thank God for the Apostolic Churches Alliance. I want to thank God for those who are providing, those of us in ministry, you know, with the kind of development that we need in order to be great at what God has called us to do. So if it's near you, you need to get there, because it's what God has placed for us at this time to equip us to build the body and to reach people. God bless you. In Jesus' name.